Now I want to tell you about a principle which can and will change your whole life if you will start to use it consciously. That imagination creates reality. Would you like to put it to a test right in this room? Some people have come in and sat down beside you. These people alongside of you have their handkerchiefs out, dabbing their eyes, sitting there all tense. You're sitting back, relaxed. You're enjoying the acting, the scenery and all. Why? Because you've already seen the end. You know how it comes out. This is exactly what happens when you use your imagination to create reality. You see the thing you want from completion backward.
how about those Jets? Did you watch the playoffs? Did you win your bet? Did they score? Or did they strike out to play it safe or steal home plate to you? We're the winners, the common man, no losers. We're the sportsman. Slam dunk, rebound your love. Trip down to this town. Double play, run bat it in. Hit home, bat home, in. The whole nation is looking in. We're the sportsman. We're the winners, the common man, no losers. We are the hey sportsman, sportsman, hey sportsman, sportsman. The whole nation is watching you. What do you do, sportsman? What you gonna do? Fancy fans, your favorite team. We're right behind you to victory. Oh, you're just a superstar. But you're no different, you're just like we are. The whole nation is looking in. We're the sports fans, and we always win. We're the winners, the common man, no losers. We are the hey sports fan,
sports fan,
hey sports fan,
sports fan.
Whole nation is watching you.
Boy, those girls are working pretty hard, aren't they? Ooh.
stood and talked like this before. What can I remember? Did we share something more?
Here's a further example. You've all worked where this has happened. The boss, in some weak-minded moment, puts on some goof who doesn't know beans about selling. But here he is sitting in meeting with you experts. Well, it's beginner's luck, you say. It may be, I wouldn't know that. But I know this. He sweeps competition ahead of him. Why? Because all he knows is success.
I was a bit confused. We asked three American housewives from Allentown, Pennsylvania, has this product changed your daily life?
Oh, for sure. I was ragged. I mean, I was worn out from this. Finally, when this product came out, I just feel so much better. Things are going a lot better for me. My friends are coming back to me now.
It's a household word.
Totally completes your house.
It's wonderful. He'd come home, I was in curlers. The floor was dirty. The garbages were full. And now, it's amazing. I have plenty of time.
No pain, nothing. I mean, I am calm. My whole life has changed.
My mother even loves it.
If they don't have it in their home, they're going to be lost. Oh, buy it.
Buy it.
Diddle
go out.
Just what is it these women are all talking about? Well,
seeing the thing from completion backward, and I'll get my share of the business.
We could be the last two on earth to start a new world, just you and me, girl. Try, and you can almost be just you and me, lost, trapped in the freezing.
Just don't. Thank you very much. This concludes part one of the Tubes video. Pretty weird, huh, kids? For more of what you've been looking for, just flip the disc over for part two. Thank you.
This is it, America. Say hello to a whole new way of listening. You asked for something. We heard you loud and clear. Because when you talk, tubes listen. This is who we are and what we do in the Tubes group. We're music people, people like you. Seven individuals, one purpose. What do we do? We do it all. America, you're number one. Thank you. We're number one. You work hard and you play hard. You like the feeling of being all you can be. You deserve the best there is, and we give it to you. So why not reach out and grab all you can get? America, you've earned it. America, you're changing, and we're changing with you. It's time to say hello to us, the Tubes Group. We're here because you're there. Thank you.
People.
Our subconscious can't distinguish between the actual experience and an imaginary one if it is imagined vividly. It will accept the imagined experience and immediately set about to bring it into reality. That's its job, its response. Imagination creates reality. I have given you examples of the unconscious use of the imagination in creating reality. Now I would like to tell you about at least one thing that happened after my wife and I had begun to consciously use our imagination as they were meant to be used. You may be shocked.
Play White Town Song though because I'm sick of it.
Teenage, you've had a race for the nighttime. Spent my cash on every high I could find. Wasted time.
white punk.